Today, we're going to do a quick STEM activity to explore the strength of eggshells. Before we get started, ask an adult for help and think about these questions. Do you think eggshells are strong? Why do you think this? And what have you experienced that supports your ideas? For this activity, you will need eggs, a bowl, a table knife or butter knife, scissors or kitchen shears, towels, paper or cloth will be fine, a source of water, I have a bowl, but a kitchen sink will probably work best, a cutting board, and heavy items like books. To start, take an egg and place it in the palm of your hand with your thumb pointing out. Without using your thumb, slowly squeeze the egg in your palm as hard as you can. What happened? Why do you think it happened that way? Do you think it would have gone differently if you used your thumb to help you squeeze the egg? Why or why not? Now it's time to crack the eggs. Using the butter knife, firmly tap the center of the egg, making a crack in the shell. Gently place your thumbs on both sides of the crack and slowly pull them apart, emptying the egg into a bowl. Set the eggshells aside and crack the second egg. You can save the eggs in the refrigerator to use later in your favorite recipe. Why do you think you're able to crack the egg with the butter knife when you may not have been able to by squeezing it in your hand? For the next part of the activity, you want the eggshells to be clean. Be sure to carefully rinse out the broken shells. You'll need 4 cleaned eggshell halves altogether. One by one, use your kitchen shears or scissors to trim the edges of the shell halves so that they're mostly even. Do this slowly and carefully so that you don't crack too much of the shell. Next, place the 4 eggshell halves on a table or a flat surface with their trimmed sides down. They should be spaced about evenly with the dimensions of your cutting board. What do you think will happen if you try to support something on top of these 4 shells? Why do you think this? Let's find out. Carefully position your cutting board on top of the eggshells. Gently readjust the board or the shells as needed. Make sure it's stable, then start adding books or other heavy objects. How much weight do you think the eggshells will support? What information might help you form a good educated guess or hypothesis about this? Let's go back to the original question. Do you think eggshells are strong? Has this activity helped you change or refine your answer? What characteristics contribute to the strength of eggshells, or lack thereof? Their shape? Their size? The material they're made of? Can you think of other objects that may have similar characteristics? What other questions do you have about eggs? How can you find out the answers?